Hello and welcome to another Quick Tip Tuesday. Today I'm going to show you how you can share a file or a folder using your Dropbox. The first thing you're going to want to do is make sure that that file or that folder is in Dropbox. So you would go to the top and click on Upload. And once that file is uploaded, you can click on that bar where that's located, and on the right where it says share, click the box. It's going to prompt you now to where you can either copy and paste that link and send it to someone within an email, or you can type in the email in the box below there where it says send this link to. After you've typed in the email, then you would hit the button that says send, and that person would then receive the email with the link inside of it. That gives them access to the file itself. Now, you can also share a folder, which means that you and someone else or multiple people would have access to the same folder. It's great for document sharing. So you could go to the top and click on the little folder with a rainbow where it says share a folder. Click on that. It then gives you a prompt where you would like to create and share a new folder or share an existing folder. If you click on create a new folder and next, you're going to name that folder. I just named it test. And then hit next. And then here it prompts you to invite members, and you would type in their email address, and then you can also type in a message. Allow editors to manage membership. This means that if you add someone to the folder, they can in turn add another person to the folder. You can uncheck that, and then that would disable them from doing that. Click on share folder, and it would send them an email. Again, inviting them into that folder. Another way to get to that prompt is on the left, next to the little rainbow says sharing. Click on that. And it prompts you here to this little page where it says sharing. Dropbox shared folders let you collaborate on a set of files. When someone joins a shared folder, the folder appears inside their Dropbox and syncs to their computers automatically. You click on the new shared folder option. Again, it'll bring you back to a prompt to name the new folder. Hit next, and you're going to be able to invite those members into the folder. At this page, you can also click on an existing folder to share. Just click on the button at the right that says Options, and it'll take you to a prompt where it tells you at the top the name of the folder. And then in this one, you can see there's already three members, which includes me. But when you first go to share it, it'll just be you, of course. And then you can, again, check or uncheck Allow Editors to Manage Membership. That means whether or not someone else can add a new person into the folder. You can take people out of the folder by clicking on the X at the right. And then in the box that says invite more people is where you would type in someone's email address and then click done, and it would send them an email telling them they were invited into the folder. You can also click on the button that says unshare folder, and then the folder would just come back to only being you having access to that folder. So I hope you found this video useful on sharing folders and files within Dropbox. Please be sure to subscribe to the channel so that you catch all upcoming tips and other videos. You can also find me on Facebook and Twitter, or hop on over to my website, FOMTranscriptionServices.com. Thanks for watching and best wishes!